poet responds to a sunrise in one way. A commuter, just getting up for work, looks at the first light of dawn in an altogether different way. But a scientist considers dawn as an event in nature, one that varies smoothly and continuously with time. Over a period of time, the darkness of night gradually gives way to daylight. Likewise, sunset is a smooth, continuous fading of daylight over a period of time until darkness. Sunrise and sunset, like most events in nature, are analog in makeup. An analog event varies smoothly or continuously with time. Now that the sun has gone down, let's turn on a light. Turning a light switch on creates an abrupt, virtually instantaneous change from one definite condition to another, from dark to light, or from light to dark. Look at the controls on this television. The power switch acts as a digital device. Power is either off or on. It is an abrupt, virtually instantaneous change between two discrete states. However, we can vary the brightness continuously and smoothly over a wide range from completely dark to extremely bright by using the brightness control. So we can view this control as an analog device. Here is a typewriter. Is each typewriter key a digital or an analog device? Actually, each key is a digital device. Each key operates when struck in one abrupt change from one state to another. Is this tachometer a digital or an analog device? The engine speed is indicated by a continuous, smooth action of the needle, and so this is an analog device. Look at these waveforms of analog signal voltages. No matter what polarity, all the signals display the same smooth, continuous property. No matter how erratic the signal may look, it does not change abruptly and discretely. Now look at a digital signal voltage. It is a series of pulses changing from one discrete voltage level to another. The time that the signal rises and falls is extremely fast. They can be all positive, all negative, or switch between positive and negative, yet they all display the same characteristics. Is this a digital signal? It's an analog signal because it varies over an infinite range in a smooth, continuous fashion. What kind of signal is this? This is a digital signal because it switches from one distinct state to another very quickly. Such a series of pulses is called a pulse train. A digital signal voltage is obviously a lot simpler in makeup than an analog signal voltage, abruptly changing between only two voltage levels compared to a smoothly changing signal with an infinite number of voltage values. Furthermore, there are certain advantages to using digital over analog techniques, which we'll explore next.